Story 2. An Open Door. Once, a man traveled all the way to the North Pole. He wanted to visit the people there. He asked them many things about living in the North. One question was, "What is the worst thing a person could do here?" They answered, "To lock your doors." "Why?" he asked.
"That would show that you don't trust your neighbors."
We're always ready to help our neighbors.